It's my luck.
Back with more cringe Fallout. Boo and Nathaniel get a nice little video to watch.
Paladin? Knight?
Blah blah blah, yada yada yada.
I picked up a low frequency signal in the area. It's weak, but I'm close to narrowing down the coordinates. If we can find and boost the source of that signal, we might be able to use it to get in touch with California.
That's excellent news, Scribe Valdez. Follow up with me as soon as you have the coordinates.
What's this about? I thought I made it clear that our first priority is strengthening our presence in Appalachia.
My apologies. The Knight kept talking about open maps and borders, so I said it was my own issue.
This isn't a field trip. When we left, Elder Maxon ordered us to restore communications as soon as we arrived in Appalachia. You've delayed that order long enough.
Since our arrival, every last ounce of my effort has gone toward establishing the Brotherhood as an effective force of action in Appalachia. Everything we've done here has been necessary. And before Valdez's report, we had no leads on a long-distance communicator.
We would still have no leads if it were up to you.
Enough, Shin. We have a lead now. Let's focus on that. You said you're close to tracking down the signal, Valdez? Why don't we have our reliable initiate assist you?
Okay. I'll be in my workshop when you're ready. Sorry you had to. Let's get down to business. If we can find, I track, maybe you'll get devices then. Stacy.
Locate the transmitter facility. Way up here. Too easy. Man, what? Actually, yikes. Whoa. With that. There's a little building down here to go check out. It's got scorched in it. Ew, gross. And raiders, gross. Just think I'll run past. Nasty. You know, for a rush to level 50, this sure is taking a while, guys. I think I'm at around 5-6 hours. I'm trying to do it within 8 hours. But I don't know if I'll be able to. I know definitely before 12 hours I'll be able to make it to level 50. Too easy. I wonder where the transmitter facility could be. Maybe it's the radio tower on the little compass? No, couldn't be.
Okay.
Let me in. Let me just take this guy's hand. Let me in there. Oh. The Enclave Project? Ew, cringe. Before I step out of there, I'm gonna go get my pizza rolls real quick. Right, I'm back. I left them in the kitchen.
151977.
J. Rodriguez. Yarp. Alright, yeah, this doesn't look, this doesn't look like, very deadly or nothing. Escape the deadly gas, okay. Mothman. Where is it? All right, giant Mothman. Can I just... Okay, let's... Knocked him down. Come on, land already, boy. It's real annoying fighting this thing with melee. Yeah, that's right, nerd. Loser. Excuse me. I ain't worried about reading that. Crow said, I'm not trying to kill you. No, trust me. Boy, sit down, boy. Sit down, boy. Sit down, boy. Sit down, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down, sit down. What else we got? A tick. Oven mitts. Yarp. Not gonna open up for me? What's in there? Oh, I see. Wow, so beautiful. Mole mine. Rad scorpions. Meyer lurkies. The F is a millibar. That sounds disgusting. Yes, yeah, you like that? You like that? Go ahead, try me, boy. Try me, little boy. How about this chainsaw time? Bad. Auto grenade launcher. You're joking.
There you are. Welcome back. My apologies. My residence must have had a good reason to open all those cells.
Bro, you open the cells. What you talking about?
Your nutrients must be running low. Please help yourself to any supplies you need.
Yeah. I want to eat the suspicious food, but like, you know it's gonna kill you. So I just won't do that.
Please forgive the mess. The residents became rather unruly after the accident.
Ow. Lot of scorched. Sit down. Where the F are they? Sup, nerd. so many of them, dude. How many are there, dude? Jeez. Jeez Louise! Get a load of these things! Is this guy... I was about to say, is this guy pranking right now? They ain't gonna finish me off. Nice try, bud. I don't think there's more, though. I mean, they seem pretty dead to me. I think you tripping, cuh. Boy, sit down.
Task denied. System operating as expected.
There's so much.
Visitor detected in restricted area.
We made it. Oh, snap. Scorched in power, I mean, that's crazy. Regroup with the Brotherhood. Let me in.
Good work securing an entrance, initiate.
You look like a goofy.
Diligence is appreciated.
Are there any threats we need to know? How exactly does a terminal...
Regardless of our methods, moving forward, let's not waste any more time. Lead the way, initiate.
I'm gonna give me this quantum though first. Aha! Man, I got no room for nothing. What's going on in my inventory, bro? Why am I so heavy, bro? Activating the mainframe.
Visitor has accessed mainframe. The others tried to shut me off too. Their task failed.
Come on, Sentry Bot, little boy, Sentry Bot boy. Yoink.
Task 000.
Come here. Bite that thing. Bop, bop, bop. You like that? You like that? Bro's just charging up my fusion core. You know what? I'm gonna pull out this thing. Oh yeah. Bro's getting sawed up. I did not fail to mention that at all. He said I failed to mention that. No, I didn't, broski. I literally told you. I literally told you. Douchebag.
This appears to be a manual console for the two of you are to find the power supply and install the ult. Take your time. I'll need to wrestle with this device for a while. I don't know how Scribe Valdez does it.
This way, Initiate. I believe the power supply should be in this area.
Sure, bro. Sure. You gonna open it? Like, are you gonna be an NPC the whole time? What are you doing, bro?
Let's get this done quickly, leaving Romani to... Paladin Romani's actions are unbecoming of her station. She carelessly shares resources, takes unnecessary risks, and doles out her trust to any... The Brotherhood she's building. It doesn't matter where her heart is. There are no buts in a life or death situation. Paladin Romani is responsible for the lives of dozens of initiates and countless. I won't argue about. Think about what I...
Bro thinks I care, dude. She pulls out that spear and goes...
Did Night Shin get held up?
Well, nah.
You've been a tremendous asset to the Brotherhood's efforts. But we can't do that with the shadows of... They're cowards. Too obsessed. We'll stay rooted in place, guarding a horde of... Here in Appalachia, we have an opportunity, so let's cut free and take...
Yeah, yeah, Brotherhood this, Elders that, get on with it. Oh my god!
With your support, there's nothing we can't do. I believe in the Brotherhood of Steel. So much that I...
True and real.
The Elders will only shackle us. This is
true and real.
Do you support the group, or are you beholden to the fearful and outdated mandates of the Elder? Something happened during our journey to Appalachia. If Night Shin gets an opportunity to speak with the Elders, we'll have our title stripped, our influence rendered illegitimate. Everything. But we will be able to spread. You must recall the Brotherhood weaponry we tested. We had claimed the entire cache from a military facility in the Midwest. It was meant to stay under Brotherhood protection until we came across a town under threat of a... It was the only way to give them a... The Raiders won. They took possession. It is my belief that we must learn from our mistakes. But Night Shin hangs on to them. He cannot move forward until he confronts the past, until he lays our guilt on display for the Elders. I say that we can. That we...
You know...
Consider what's right. Not... You will be my ally in forging a new paradigm.
All I'm saying is, bro... Bro's a booty cheek kisser to the Brotherhood of Steel, man. I hate the Brotherhood of Steel. Brotherhood of Steel makes me sick to my stomach. They think they're so cool and awesome. This what we need is somebody to just do
no.
Do this right here. No!
What have you done, Paladin?
She stopped them. She's
no hold on us anymore. Stand with me, Shin. Play a part in forging a better future.
I have every intention of forging a better future, but this is not the way. You've broken your oath, Paladin. No, that title no longer belongs to you.
Bro's a virgin.
Your link removed from the chain. I am the highest ranking officer present. All
what?
Members of the Appalachian Brotherhood of Steel now answer to me.
Ain't nobody answering to you, bruv.
And you
Goofy.
Expect them to follow you? Authority is given to a leader by those who support them. The same initiates who turn away from you in fear.
And I've done wrong by them. I never thought I would be in a position to ask for their loyalty. The Brotherhood must stand united. You've severed everything we rely on.
I have not turned my back on the Brotherhood, Shin. On the contrary, I will work harder than ever before to lead us forward.
What the?
It's an emergency alert from Fort Atlas.
An alert? There could very well be an attack. We need to get back to the initiates.
I don't take orders from you anymore. Neither do the initiates. We cannot have them confused on who to follow.
Don't you see that protecting them is more important right now? You and I will both return to the fort and deal with the alert. We can settle our dispute later.
As you say. But as far as I'm concerned, this is already settled. This way, initiate.
Despite the circumstances, the Brotherhood needs us.
Hey, bro, that Night Shin is goofy than a mug, man. He thinks he's hard, too.
They... Brother of Steel... follows me.
And who is you? Who is you be? God, man, dude got some nerve, don't he? Man, I keep accidentally dropping stuff. Hold up. Let me get the Nuka Tapper back. Let me get the s'mores back. The Oathbreaker. Let me take a look at that. Boink, boink, boink. 40% more power attack damage. 40%. Okay. This is, whatever. Speak to Scribe Valdez. Yet another fast travel. Blood said, hold on, now I'm in charge of the Brotherhood, and you're not in charge no more. That's what he said. Scribe Valdez. Scribe Val Yum.
Atlas is under attack.
All right, so what's happening is there's a super mutant attack. Blah blah blah. We gotta help.
Of course.
Good. Hurry.
Hurry. Yarp. Douchebag. I remember this. I got stuck on this mission because it's infinite super mutants spawning in. And I didn't know. I thought they would end at some point, but they never did. So I stood back and kept shooting at them, ran out of ammo. And I was like, bro, how many are there? And I kept dying over and over. And they're infinite waves, so... So don't
Good.
Get blocked.
It looks like things unlikely. Plan of attack. This threat.
We can barely hold a position of strength. Engaging superior numbers head on. great. Why wait for death when we can rush headlong?
If we don't strike now, we'll just be worn down over time. You should know better, Shin.
What's gotten into all of... I have some...
They're bickering.
Surgical strike.
I suppose it will work.
As much as I hate to admit it...
I hate Night Shin. I really do. I would... If this was Fallout 3...
Good luck.
Or possibly even Fallout 4. I would just kill him. I would have killed him a long time ago. I would have quick saved my game. Shot him in the face. Where is that at? Yoink. 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 Okay, let me go on ahead and do this. Bro's booty butt naked out here with a bomb in his hand. Hey now, hey. Hey, back up. Hey. I remember one time I had, I crafted like 500 mini nukes, and I was so overweight, and I couldn't even put it in my, stash box. Boy! Oh no! Man, this goes deep, don't it? Jeez! I think we're almost to the part where it's unlimited. Because once we get down to where we can blow stuff up, it's just unlimited spawning in. Oh yeah, now we're at the unlimited part. You gotta run through placing the bombs. That is a legendary suicider. Yeah, I didn't even know that you had to run down here, because I just kept fighting them and fighting them and fighting them and fighting them. And they eventually I had to fail the mission. It was bad. It was really terrible. I just had to come back later. Yamagamagoop. Yamagamagoop. Bro's getting yoinked up by a mutant hound. Ow. Yo! No cap. Take the elevator up. Easy. Why would I want to run all the way back up that? still gotta run quite a ways, don't I? What was that? What just hit me? There was nothing there. Yeah, Night Shin, dude. I don't know if people like him more or whatever. Pretty sure they would. That seems like something people would do there. Like, oh man, Night Shin, Brotherhood of Steel, oh my god. Brotherhood of Steel fanboys. Can't stand him. Literally can't. Never have. I used to just kill him. Just kill him. Whole Brotherhood of Steel, get out of here. Dead.
Success and Fort Atlas is safe.
We survived the attack, but now you need to answer for what. And the initiate here shares responsibility. You had an obligation to act, and you spat on that to support this traitor.
Okay, what happened? You've been at each other's throats since you returned. She did what now?
I destroy the transmitter. The elders are blind to the good we can do.
You only did this to escape responsibility for that incident. You can't bear to face the judgment of the elders.
The elders would have us stand trial for crimes we didn't commit.
It's clear you can't be reasoned with. I don't know.
Night Shin is such a douchebag, bro.
Our threat that demands our unity. For now. Enjoy your success while you can, Romani. It won't last forever.
I'll tell you what, if I was Romani, I would crack that man with a two-piece straight in the eyeballs. Because it's done. Because he's over here threatening me.
And I've never seen Night Shin behave that way toward a superior. Paladin Romani's leadership has taken us this far. Still, I can't help but wonder if her aggressive tactics and... it's clear this rift won't heal easily. I still believe that they can come together in the end. We've been through a lot.
Yeehaw. Is that a baby doll? Quite adorable. What's he got on him? What is that? Excuse me, bro got, Bro got psoriasis.
Two sets of plans, and the initiates don't know who to report to. This can't last forever.
Russell Dorsey. That man is outside. Let me see what's in my inventory. Something's weighing me down again. Oh, the plasma cutter, dude. This is junk, by the way. Can I drink one of these? Nope, already did. What about, let me drop all this. Nope, still overweight. Okay. Let me go on ahead and do this. What? Huh. Wait, how much is this weighing? 120, yeah, that's definitely where all my weight is at. Before I speak with old Russell, I gotta drop my stuff off, cause that ain't working, brother.
That would be me if I did not know what I was saying and I was losing my mind.
What the? Oh God. Gotta listen to her every time I come over here. Keep that backpack just because you never know when I might get out of the power armor. Stim packs. Ammo. I'm gonna just carry 10 on me at a time. Because, you know. Alright. I'm gonna go talk to Russell Dorsey.
This time it was, gosh, just give me a minute. You mean you have the super mutants didn't just hit Fort App? Hold on.
Bra moment.
You haven't heard. Yeah, anyway. Oh, one more thing. Foundation has been what are they? Anyway.
Gotta go tell Nightshin and Paladin Romani what's freaking going on. See, sometimes it glitches out. I don't know why it does that. Because I know I opened up. The right amount of lunch boxes. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I didn't. Fort Atlas. Fort Atlas, more like Fort Booty. Ah, booty, ah, get it, cause it's bad.
Romani and I were just.
This is far more important than a patrol. What do you need in?
Why are you screaming at me?
You see, we.
I didn't think this would happen. Fine. We can't let the mutants run rampant.
And where do you plan to look? Spending time.
Bro, why he got like, hold on, what is that armor? He just got a, is his wiener in that? Like, do he just got like his thing like butt naked in that piece of armor? Like, why is it right there? Anyway.
And that's where we're headed.
You're splitting our force.
So long as the rest of the initiates. It takes two to create a conflict, Romani. We're gonna have. We don't have any more time to waste. Initiate, I need you to brief initiates Norland and Houston to come along. It will be a good opportunity. They should be here in Fort Atlas. Keep the introduction.
Bro said. Initiate Norland.
How many have we lost so far?
And Houston.
Ad Victorium Initiate.
Nerd.
You can count on me.
Dude said, I'll be there immediately. Bro's ready to die. How do I get downstairs? Nerd. Pappas initiate Papa's.
Oh, God, don't sneak up. My arms? You mean like, oh my God, I'm not ready for this. There's no way. This can't be real. No, wait. I have to get my gun. I've never used it. Like, okay.
Bro, why did he pick her to be on the mission, bro? I would smash and everything, you know, but like, brother man. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. She gonna get killed, no doubt. Instant death, no doubt. What's everybody doing at the golf? What the? Yeah, White Springs Golf Resort. Now that would used to be the main place people would go way back in the day. When this first came out, they would go straight to the golf course every single day. There would be a nuke there and everybody would just be farming the ghouls there. That used to be the farming technique before they added a bunch of missions and stuff. What the? Did bro really do this, brother? What a scumbag, dude. Hate when people do that, man. They know the spawn points and everything like that. So when you spawn, this happens to him too, though. When he fast travels to his camp, he gets stuck in this thing. Bro, is it really that worth it? People do that trash. They always got trap camps. They think they're clever. You know what's clever? When I go to his mom's house and stretch my nuts over her face. That's what's clever. He won't think that's funny then whenever he's doing that. Them trap bases. God. Good lord.
Guys, you know what'd be funny if I made a trap base. Isn't that funny if I made a trap base? And then when like somebody spawns in, they can't move. And like it just causes like minor annoyance. Oh yeah. Oh man, I'd love that. It's actually really funny that I do that to people, isn't it?
That's what he sounds like to me.
What'd that mean?
Super duper mart. Yeah, I love getting stuck on trees by accident and little rocks that I don't see. Seen a rad rumble in a while. That's really where you get the big level ups, man. The uncanny Kuverns. Yeah, they definitely dying.
Ad Victoriam Initiative. Now that everyone we're here to do will advance it. Don't disrespect. Initiate Houston is a skilled.
It's not disrespect.
When you're bleeding out.
You actually noticed that?
I won't tolerate any more insults.
It's not an insult. It's not an insult.
Copy.
I just didn't want her big fat booty to die, cause I'm trying to slip. I'm trying to clap that. Oh, she's sexy, bruh. Come on, dog, man. I can't get a break, dude. Listen, no more insults. Rah! Oh, I gotta follow him. Okay, so this is gonna be one of them missions.
Stop here.
You done, bruh?
Some regular wildlife here. See? Well said. Let's.
A team photo. The Fort Atlas Spelunkers ready for action.
God. See, she's cringy, but that's hot. Excuse me?
Right.
Oh, but he gets to insult her. He gets to insult her. He gets to insult her after she being all sexy and stuff over there. He gets to insult her. Alright, that's fair. Alright. But I can't, because when I say that we should keep her big fat booty safe, you know, that means I'm insulting her. Okay. Alright. Cool. I see how you are. You just don't like me because I'm more handsome than you. That's what it is. Y'all just don't like me because I'm better looking. But. Alright. Whatever. Trying to make me look bad in front of the hoes. But. You know. It is what it is. I see how it is, man. Don't even. I see how it is, man. Y'all really make me mad, though. What is that? Ew! Youch! Let's regroup here in the acid and freeze, yeah.
There's some lore here. Initiate. So it's likely there are still super mutants nearby. Let's do a thorough sweep of the...
Roger, I'll take the far side.
Excellent initiative. The remaining two of you, stick together. Be sure not to miss anything.
Right. I'll try...
Search for a way through. Nope. Strange.
There's a break in the wall over there.
Nah, bro, we're not gonna shove her through that. That's what they're gonna say. We could shove her through there. Bro, do you think I'm stupid?
We should take a cautious approach to that. I suspect there's still more to see. I see. And that. Understood. Everyone, we need to cover Initiates Norland and Houston. Initiate Norland, you may be eager to serve the Brotherhood, but being a... Roger, Amick.
You mean all by ourselves?
You'll stay with me. Find...
Bro, you brain dead. They're gonna die. They're gonna die. They're gonna die. They're gonna die. You are stupid. I hate this guy so much. They're seriously gonna die. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? What is wrong with this guy? This guy is a jokester, blokester, flokester, coaxter, mokester, hoaxter, bro. I don't even know what he's doing. A gorilla ate my patrol car. Okay. Okay. And I bet we get over here and just in this little bit of time, they're dead. We'll go over there and find our dead bodies, super mutant eating them. One rock. Dig through with your hands. Ew. Hey, that's a new kind of super mutant I ain't never seen. These boys is little white underground super mutants. Speak to Nightshin.
Those mutants must have gotten trapped if this passage wraps around.
Bro.
I made a premature assumption that the area was safe. Hold on. We have to fight.
Yeah. Yeah, retard. Yeah. What'd I tell you? Yeah, we are.
It was undangerous anymore. I mean, I'm not tired of that.
Well, here he is. GG, buddy. Congratulations. You got him killed. Oh, what a genius, man. What you doing walking so slow? What you doing walking so slow? But like, is that necessary to walk like that? Dude, you're talking about...
They might be dead, Skip.
Bro, hurry up then, maybe. Maybe you might want to walk a little faster, bro. Yeah, he's dead. You did it. It's your fault. It's your fault.
This... Norland was confident. Maybe too confident. This is my responsibility. I swore to myself, this isn't your problem to deal with, Initiate.
Dude.
You and Romani have already written me off, so it's not like your opinion will have changed. But I'm not important right now. We have to find Initiate Houston, can't...
Broski, dude is goofy than a mug, bruh. He said...
The thing is, it's my fault.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Yeah. It really, really is. God, man. Get a load of this guy, dude. Can you move a little faster, dude? I mean, you really getting on my nerves.
Initiate Houston.
What the?
Wait! Don't come any close. I just
my armor can take the blast. Cover your...
What? No! Don't!
What? Bros downed. He said, my armor can take the blast.
There are more mutants.
My armor can take the blast. Trust me. How would you... Where they at?
Oh. Man, they hurt, don't they? Hey now, hey now. I'm not sure if she can die if, like, I don't, kill them and stuff. I know sometimes stuff like that happens. It's very sad, too, because in a game like this, you can't even quick save, glitch, cheat, you know? Once she's dead, she's dead. If that happens, I don't know if it does or not, but... Hang on, I gotta loot. I ain't worried about him right now. I'm worried about my loot. Oh no, Shin. Worry about me. Why are you laying on? I was about to say, why is he laying on the ground?
I'm.
This isn't the time for apology.
Right.
We can't let this disrupt. While Initiate Houston is busy, I suspect. Be thorough.
Yarp. Be thorough. All this gore could be covering up something important.
What do you mean?
Pip-Boy.
Oh my god. It's a Pip-Boy.
Determine the origin of the Pip-Boy. Go ahead and take the Pip-Boy to her. Initiate, and we'll give Initiate. Good work. Ad Victorium.
Look at this dude laying on the ground like this. Ah, look at this dude.
Hold up. Why are you squeezing him there now? No. What you touching on him right there for, huh? You're a little too close. What you doing, bruh? And you act like you need to use two hands on this dude. Nation ain't got that much meat. Putting both your hands on his nuts like that. I know his balls ain't that big. Man, it's some bullcrap, man. Can't stand this dude. Nation, bro. Stand that man. I don't even really know why I hate him so much, you know, but I just do. I really can't deal with him. Something about him makes me rage uncontrollably. Always forget to fast travel indoors, so then I gotta go through a second loading screen because I'm stupid.
No, he's dead. Oh no. I never knew sending new people on their own was a bad idea. Oh my god.
I'm glad. Knight's orders. You know what? You're right here. If you don't have another, I'm going to run a dive. Are you available? She was supposed to.
Yup.
First, I'm going to remain. Let's not worry. Staying safe out there.
Face breaker. That looks like a good weapon, but I don't think you can use it in power armor. Yep. Hello, Maximo Leon.
Well, I just know she. No.
Uh-huh.
She never says stuff like that. Her best friend.
Where is Luis? Man, shut your mouth, Candy Boy. Talk to me, Candy Boy. Quit smoking that cigarette. Get off that cigarette, bro. Get off the cigarette, bro.
How can I help you?
Bruh.
What has Marcia done? Missing. I'm sure she's fine. Fine. I think Marcia will forgive me eventually. She knows how I feel. I can't be sure, but... Good luck.
You know, see, stuff like that, because you saw I had an option to speak as if I'm a raider, if I would have had enough. This right here, reputation with the raiders. But I don't, because I ain't done those missions yet. That would have been cool, to be able to be like, hey, nerds. What's wrong with being a raider? But, nee. Looks like I don't get to do that. Hold up. They're making it real hard to get out there, ain't they? Jeez.
And Burke are the best there is. Anything that gives them trouble is going to be extremely dangerous.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? Bro, you a nerd, bruh.
You have some nerve. I'll let Marcia speak for herself.
Hell no, I'm not. How about you don't waste every...
Ah, you a nerd, bro.
Just like the Brotherhood to come. Ever think that this is exactly the kind of behavior? I'm glad you asked. Well, it just so happens we're planning a dinner. We'd like to deliver a special thank you for showing. Ah, so gracious, too.
If we stand by and Sheena and Burke went to
Man, her voice.
Well, it wasn't my plan. Marcia is not going. She's been bossed around by.
I'm not going back to Fort Atlas. No one gave you the right.
We don't spill blood in the war room. But if you lay a hand.
You heard this, dude.
I feel better having one of us there.
One of us? You really mean it?
Man, shut your candy a word up, boy.
Bring my people back.
She ain't coming back. See, these people are real rude, ain't they, man? Like, y'all sitting there. I don't got a problem with the Raiders, but the way y'all talking to me. The way you talking to me makes me not like you, bro. Like, that's unnecessary to be treating me this way. Dude.
You lay a hand on her, and they will spill blood in the war room.
Like, shut up, bro. Shut up, dude. You know what happened if I yanked her up, took her to my house, bro? Dude would sit there and not do nothing. And if he did anything, I would chop him up, and he would blow up into a fountain of blood. God, man, he thinks he's so hard, don't he? Why can't I get up there? Jesus. Watoga. More like butt toga. Got him! Ha! I've said that a million times already. It's so laggy in this area, bro. Radiation rumble. See, I'm about to go do that. Yet I'm doing the Rad Rumble. Oh, okay. Yeah, all right, buddy.
No.
Hello. So apparently nobody's here for Rad Rumble. So I'll just come back when people are here.
Me.
Automated Mining Services welcomes you to the home of industry.
Let's keep going. I could have handled them.
No, you couldn't have.
I've had to be the one who takes care of them. Now that that's taken.
Man, I can't stand her voice, dude. Oh my god. I gotta clear the enemies. See, that's why you gotta have the That ain't no way, dude. Ew, the dove necklace.
That necklace. I know that necklace.
Where's she at?
That necklace.
That's Burke's neck. My mom had a... She was killed, thanks to the Brotherhood of Steel. Maybe I can tell you. At least we know that Burke...
You know, the funny thing is, she's talking about how her mom had a necklace just like it, and she died, and then Burke has the same necklace. Bro, are you brain dead? Like, clearly he killed your mama, and he's wearing her necklace, bro. Like, are you that stupid, bro? This man killed your mommy and took her necklace, dude. These people got no brain, dude. How do we get up there? Cause it ain't that. Aw. Ain't that either. Is it this? Nope. It is right here. Holy Jesus Christ, what are you doing in my face like this?
You're right. Sheena and Brick are strong.
Bro, I'm in.
I'm sure they're here. Come on.
Jesus.
Bro, said I recognize that guy.
Can you get up off the ground?
A note from Sheena. The Raiders. They really are. Of course. They'll always. One day. We're almost.
They ain't gonna join you, bruh. Find clues. It's gonna be funny when she finds out that they killed her family. Then she's gonna regret.
She's gonna be like, oh, actually, never mind. I don't want to be part of their team anymore.
See if you can find a way to open it.
Shut up. Bonk, 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 bonk.
Heard something.
Bro gets his head caved in by a sledgehammer with a rocket on the back of it. And not only that, it's got Nuka-Cola all over it too. A Nuka-Cola sledgehammer. Bro, what are they doing with all this money right here? Hold up. Let's go, man. I don't really see what he let out. Oh, he let out one of them little tiny robots? Okay. Buddy, you think this is gonna do anything to me? These things are garbo, dude. Trash. Nice try, bud. We got another idiot down here. Law-abiding citizens, huh? Yeah, sure, because your people on your team are law-abiding citizens. Is that a robo-brain? It was. Take that, robo-brain. Broke his feet off. Nope. Oh, Not letting you hit me. Not letting you hit me. You're back to the corner. You're back to the corner. Bro's got a Gatling gun. Can't even use it. Alright. We tore him up. From the floor up, some might even say. Hang on, where are you going? Why are you running up there? Be still.
Captured? That's good. See if you can find. I have no idea. Please hurry.
Man, shut up and get out of my way. Ain't no help. Why did I have to talk to her? She ain't even help me at all. Why is there a key inside the booty? Find the raiders. I bet Red Rumble's already over by now. Yep, missed out on it. Oh well. Kill the guards. Bro got an eye patch. You know, they should know me by now. You know, they should be like, oh, it's that guy, and they try to run from me. I would if I seen, you know, somebody that was doing this to people, and they literally exploded and confetti came out of them. I would be scared of that guy. I would not mess with him. I would not be playing around.
Marsha, what are you doing here? And with this snitch?
The Brotherhood sent their lackey to try and... I told them I refused. They're actually not as bad as I... But anyway...
Been better.
Good work on giving these mercenaries... So, can you...
Thank you.
What a creep.
Appreciate your help.
Don't worry, you two.
Dude straight up killed that woman's mom, dude. I know he did. Oh man, it's gonna be hard to do, cause... You gonna let me talk to you?
Now that we found... It's hard to talk about, but you've been so patient with me. The town that Max and I were living in, when the Brotherhood came into town, they actually thought it would be a good idea. When the Raiders came, they took... If we hadn't tried to fight back... These were a different kind... The war party is like a family. Let's not get it confused. Thank you for understanding. Maybe. Sure.
I mean, she's got a little brother there, bro.
You've all shown me that maybe all. You're right. She would be rolling in her grave right now.
Marsha, no. Why would you go back?
I'm not joining the Brotherhood. But I can't just I'm sorry. I hope that one day we'll...
Haha. You killed her mom, bro. Hey. I know you did it. I know you did it, you creep. I know you did it. I know you did it, bro. You killed her mom, bro. Dude thinks he's sneaky with his blonde pompadour. He ain't tricking me, bro. I know he did it. I basically saw him do it. Basically.
Welcome back. I don't know how you managed it, but did you discover it? Well, Marcia wasn't missing. Please.
Why is Romani downstairs, bro? She being a little goofy goober. Wow, Houston's back. Dude, where is Paladin Romani? How am I supposed to get to her? I really don't know where she's at. I don't know how to get to her.
I understand your frustration, Mr. Knapp. Finding everyone that has gone missing is my top priority, but we need more evidence before we can act.
Evidence? What more do you need, huh? Are you saying my Jesse is a liar?
No, that's not what I'm saying at all. Initiate. Excellent timing. There's something we should discuss.
Yerp.
Mr. Knapp here has come to us.
My niece Cassie. Sent me. I wouldn't.
The Blue Ridge Care. Really? Interesting. We need to investigate this Blue Ridge Caravan. Initiate. I'd like you to. Thank you, Initiate.
Meet Romani at the Blue Ridge Caravan Company.
Okay.
It's way down here, right?
Me dinking me boopied my pants.
Dude, I don't know what I'm talking about half the time. I'm so sorry if anybody actually watches this. Jesus
Christ. Yep, just walking on the bottom of the water.
Had to get Lewisburg claimed.
Y'all ain't from Lewisburg. Y'all ain't nothing. Y'all ain't nothing.
Oh, blah, 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 blah.
What's this? What's this?
Big Ben's tunnel. Hold on, who's this?
Oh my gosh, there are so many people.
Hang on, let me get this unlocked. It's a fast travel point. Paladin Romani.
An entrance, eh, buddy? I believe I asked you to keep a low profile initiate. Main friend? I understand, but it doesn't hurt to step outside the armor now and then. But listen, I was hoping we could talk for a few minutes before we head upstairs. Let me buy you a drink. What do you.
Oh, yeah, let's flirt. Oh, yeah.
Oh, cut the crap. I'm being real here. Are there some things we need?
Come on.
Great.
Just like real life, dude. You can't do that in power. Come on, bro. How little booty butt naked. Look at it right here. Ooh, he handsome. Okay, anyway.
What can I get for you?
Man, you a sick. Someone told me Nuka Shine is a real trip. One, please, but I gotta have negative one intelligence. Let me see. I'm too smart to say that. Just a Nuka Cola.
Okay, here you go.
Huh.
Why are you so.
Fine choice.
Yes, it is.
Salamati, my friend.
What does Salamati mean?
Well, thank you for humoring me.
You're welcome.
Low profile. We're just a pair of friendly traders looking for potential business.
Let me hop in here real quick. Yeah, I'm a local trader. I'm not a Brotherhood of Steel. Who said that? This guy? Who said that? Which one of you? Okay, neither of you. Who's this guy?
My name is Layla. I made an appointment to speak with you.
Have you returned to plunge into the depths of Big Ben again?
And while all this cloak and dagger hubbub is flattering, why don't we cut to the chase? Paladin Romani.
Well, that was short. How did she know?
Okay, Joanna. It appears I underestimated you.
And looky there. You've got one of these famous vault dwellers in tow.
Oh,
yep.
I'd appreciate if the job offers were saved for later. We're here on pressing business.
Okay, Paladin. Down to brass tacks, then. It's not an accident that I finally opted to meet with you after playing hard to get for so long. We know you're interested in the folks that have gone missing. We are, too. Been looking into it for a spell now. All right. That's fine by me.
Right now, the most important thing is finding everyone that has gone missing and returning them home. Being upfront with your involvement in this now will be looked upon favorably, because we're not stopping until this is solved, and...
Slow down, Paladin. This is not an admission of guilt or an attempt to weasel out of responsibility. We are just as concerned about these folk as you. We're willing to cooperate in hopes of safety. And if you're hoping I'm about to spill the beans on some
honeyed words, but we should proceed.
Better to just let you take a look for yourselves.
Ares!
This guy looks like some kind of guard.
probably armed. Thanks. It's good.
You rang, boss?
Harper's Ferry, the train tunnel.
Oh, crap. You really want to go back there?
That was exactly my thinking, Ares. Head on over to that tunnel and show this duo of detectives the scene of the crime. Does that sound amenable?
Okie dokie, I'll meet you there.
I don't really remember the story of this. That's why I have listened to some of it longer than I usually would.
And I've burned a bottle and plant worth of caps, Jeff. So if you don't mind.
Fine. But after we...
By all means. If you find some...
Where is the Harper's Ferry train tunnel? Because Harper's... Wow, dude. I'm gonna go way over here. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go to my base. Put all my stuff up. Do my levels.
And call it a night.
Because we got to level 43. We're doing pretty good. Bruh, my whole TV turned off. Hold on. What is going on? Okay, I don't know if y'all heard any of that, but my TV turned off. That was weird. And very sus. And I don't know what that was about. Ew, mercenary outfit. Ew, shovel. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in there, put this in there, put this in there, put this in there.
Yerp.
Uh-huh. Alright, level up time, which we got a lot to do, so alright, so what have we got here? We got max intelligence now, so let me mark that off my list. Max strength, max intelligence. Okay, so we're gonna go do did I do agility yet? No, we're gonna go ahead and do agility. Starch jeans, yeah, yep. We'll do luck, get our starched jeans again. Luck again. Alright, hold on. Perception. Okay, there we go. Gotta get the refractor perk. Now we're messed up somehow. And I got too much of perception. But that's okay, because I could just change that. Guess we'll see if we have. Let's see this. And we got this right here. Boom. Endurance needs. Got everything from here. What about this? Nope. What is going on? Why is the traveling? There we go. Okay, so endurances. All right. All right, I guess we're going to do this. Gotta keep checking to make sure I don't go over again. Go one more on this. Okay, then we can start. Guess we'll go ahead and level our luck up now. Okay, we'll get rid of this. We'll get rid of this. To build my little resource crafting. What would it be under? Okay, craft. 'Cause my endurance is wrong. It's special. Endurance down. Not my endurance, my perception is wrong. Go ahead and add it to luck. Alright. So yeah, all that looks good to me. I wonder how much damage that's gonna do to him. Starting to get some power armor perks. Not too much, though. But yeah, that's it for now.